The farmers of a small village in Concepcion, Tarlac are wooed by two special guests.
The tandem of Rodrigo Duterte and Alan Peter Cayetano listened to concerns and questions of Tarlacenyo farmers and workers.
Far from big auditoriums and conference halls, the powwow is informal and free-flowing. Cayetano facilitates the discussion and introduces the tandem. Duterte explains the meat of their platform.
Ngayon, itong tubig, hindi lang kayo dito hanggang Mindanao. At noon pa nagagalit na ako sa gobyerno kasi bakit magbabayad ang Pilipino sa tubig niya. At ako gagawin ko lahat yung hinihingi ninyo, tubig, libre, contractualization. Alam mo kalukuhan yan eh.
And generates the laughs. The farmers like what they hear.
Sabi niyang libre lang ang tubig, libre ang pataba, libre pasidling. Kung nagawa niya sa Dabay, bakit di niya magagawa ko sa buong Pilipinas?
Earlier, Duterte speaks in front of supporters in Tarlac City. Tarlac is the hometown of President Benigno Aquino III, yet Duterte supporters here are getting organized.
We support Aquino because he's from Tarlac, but Maruas isn't from Tarlac. Ang Tarlac, sinusuportan niya kung sino makakapagbabago sa bansa Pilipinas.
Can Duterte and Cayetano turn more voters into believers? We'll know in the next few months. Pia Renada, Rappler, Concepcion, Tarlac.